fucking with this YNF Lucci and shit. This is on his mix CD. It's called Street Kings. But yeah, this is I don't know, I guess this shit been in the computer for so motherfucking long, but this is my first time listening to it and shit. Shout out Bank Hardy, he had the music in here already. But yeah, man, just sitting here fucking with it and shit, man, just working out. Yeah, I just found out that I can get my spine fixed, but it's gonna be like $4,000 and shit that I don't have, man. My insurance don't cover. You know what I'm saying? So I gotta come up with four racks. I gotta come up with four racks to fix my back. I've been excruciating pain, I don't tell y'all though. But yeah, degenerative spinal disease and arthritis in the spine, which is at the base of my skull. They want to operate and take a bone out. They want to go through either my front of my throat or the back of my neck. But there's this specialist, that's what the insurance. That's what the poor man insurance gets you cut up. But when you got good insurance, then they can then you can afford the alternative means. You know what I mean? So, yeah. So, I got to come out of my pocket $4,000, which is worth it to get my spine fixed. I'm ready to get off these crutches. It's been 6 years. Hello?
Yes, this is he.
Thank you, Mr. Clinton, for your safety care verified birthday.
12270.
Thank you. We have an ENT appointment rescheduled for you. We have May 22nd at 1:40 and 2:40.
May 22nd. Let me write that down. May 22nd. What time?
At 1:40 for the hearing test. They should be out there too.
1:40
and 2:40.
Uh-huh. This is the hearing.
And the doctor visit.
Okay. So what am I doing? A hearing test? Another hearing test for my right ear? Yeah. My medical transportation, they ain't show up. You know what I mean?
Okay. Yes, sir.
So damn, that's the so look. Can y'all put me on the list to where if somebody cancel, y'all can call me in and I can feel it?
Yeah, let's see if anybody cancel while you're on the phone. Let me look. Let's see if you'll be available.
Oh, that's my birthday. Let's do it. That's my birthday.
All right, at 2:00.
Yes, ma'am. Hold on, let me put that 12370 at 2:00.
That's my sister's birthday, too, so I have the birthday
cake early. Right, thank you so much.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We'll see you then, okay?
All right, thank you.
Uh-huh.
All right, bye-bye. Ain't that something? Yeah, I lost probably about, all of the trouble and the mid-range is gone out of this ear. I only can hear the bass. So I'll be doing these mixes and shit, man, and I got a slight deficiency in hearing, but it's more than just about hearing in the ear, which proved the points of vibrations, because that got everything to do with it, the vibrations, man. So that's what you're feeling.
I won't ever fall, no. I won't sell my soul, no. Next time my heart calls, I won't ever fall, no. I won't
Okay. Bam. Computer a little bit slow. Got a lot of files in here, man. Yeah, it is a process. This is the editing, slicing, and dicing. Cutting and piecing and replacing together to make it blend in, make it easy as weather. I got a lot of files in here, man. This is like, it shouldn't take this long. I need to dump down my external drive and erase a lot of shit in here. Yeah, it shouldn't take this long. Yeah. Yep. At least I won't have to get under the knife, though. It costs a little bit of money, but I won't have to get cut. The poor man way want to cut my throat or the back of my neck, but when you got money, they got the other ways to do it the better way. That just sold me a whole lot. That little bit. Plus all the shit that I already know. But that's like a confirmation. What? If you ain't got the finances, you're gonna spend money any kind of way.
so hot. Oh no, for me no hot. I won't ever fall.
Okay. Gotta make some adjustments. When I be mixing this shit, I always be, it's like, I hear Alvin Spice in my damn head, because he used to sit there and explain shit to me, and he told me, he was like, you might not remember right now, but just listen, because it'll come back to you if you keep at it and keep in it. It'll all come back, and I be damned. When I be doing shit, I hear it. When I be, you know, doing the shit, and I hear him in my damn head, like he giving me instructions, like the shit that he was telling me then, like he's sitting in front of me now, because I'm sitting here and I speak the same language. I know the acronyms and everything else that go along with it, you know. It's like being a doctor, you gotta read know the acronyms to be able to know the verbiage and speak the language of the medical world, you know. But this is the audio world, you know, the audio engineering world, the music world, the vibration, the sound world, sound business.